I'm John Cyrene Samson from Bachelor's of Secondary Education, major in English, and for today's video, I will discuss to you what is a COVID-19, where it came from, and when it started from spreading. So first, what is COVID-19? Coronavirus or COVID-19 are a group of related RNA or ribonucleic acid. In human, a bird stay causes respiratory transinfection that can range from mild to lethal, and also coronavirus disease or COVID-19 is an infectious disease caused by SARS-CoV-2 virus. So, where did coronavirus came from? Experts say SARS-CoV-2 originated in bats. And that's it also how coronavirus is behind Middle East Respiratory Syndrome or MERS. And severe acute respiratory syndrome or SARS. SARS-CoV-2 made the jump to human, one of the Wuhan's open air wet markets. There were customers buy fresh meat and fish, including animals that are killed on the spot. When COVID or coronavirus starts and spreading. Based on World Health Organization, or WHO, information and guidelines regarding to the current outbreak of coronavirus. Coronavirus disease or COVID-19 that was first reported from Wuhan, China on December 31. So, that's it for our video. I hope you enjoy and learn something. Please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. And